What are the new trends in plant maintenance?
Well, higher productivity obviously is key for staying competitive in the global market, and engineers need to make sure that the plant keeps running. With field-based communication, with the introduction of field-based communication in the late 90s, well, we gave engineers a tool at hand that they easily can detect errors in devices, could see if something was broken, and of course fix it. They immediately know where the fault happened, and so they could quickly replace it, which of course minimizes, standstill of the plant. But today, of course, that's not enough anymore. The plant owners want to have the plant running all the time, so it's going to more a direction of a predictive maintenance. And for that, you need more like a condition monitoring approach, which allows not only monitor automation devices, but entire machineries, production lines, and things like that, and get a clear state of the current unit easily. The drawback of that is that today there is not a standardized system for that. If you want to do that, if you want to implement that, you need to use proprietary systems, and you have higher efforts in implementing.